What is going on, you guys? And welcome back to Black Entertainment and the 1v1 subscriber hoedowns. I believe we are on episode number 14 now, but you guys all know by now, if you are interested in throwing it down in a 1v1 against me, comment down below with your gamer tag. I will sort through all those comments. I will sort through those gamer tags. And one of these days, hopefully I'll be sending you a message and we can throw it down in a little bit of 1v1 on Nuketown or Studio. It really doesn't matter. Map choice is all up to you. This week we got Frozen Kills versus myself, Black Lavender. Hopefully it's going to be a nice, intense battle and something that you guys will enjoy to watch. Since I'm going to say it right now, I'm just going to throw it out there. This is the best series on YouTube involving Black Ops 2 because you guys get involved, I get involved. I know it sounds a little bit cocky, but it's awesome. It's really awesome. But anyways, let's introduce Frozen Kills really quick. Frozen Kills, you want to say what's up to YouTube?
Hey YouTube, what is going on? Frozen Kills.
There we go. Let's get this bad boy started. Nuketown 2025, no stuns, no flashes, no shotguns, no LMGs, no riot shields, no stupid stuff that we all love about this game. That makes us contemplate suicide at times.
But then if you don't have it, then you don't have an exciting game.
That's true. That is very true. I'm guessing if everything in this game was perfect, maybe we would not enjoy it as much. I don't know.
Stop until they're all dead.
It's weird because I always spawn on the same side. I don't know why. Whoa, did I just like look past you? Were you invisible? Oh, you're behind me. I was tripping. I'm a survivor. Ooh, do you have my cyborg camo on? I love that camo. It's a beautiful camo. I need to put that on this gun. Oh, nice. Oh, that was lucky. Thanks for turning right into my C4.
No problem.
Helps me out a little bit. Makes my job a little bit easier from time to time. I'm not going to be camping back there. Unless it was like 14 to 14 and it was super intense, and I might. Oh man, that was so lucky. I don't know how I got you on that one. That should have been a death for me.
My friends are going to be like, damn, how'd you get on there? Because my friend told my friends about you.
And yeah.
Like, I'm going to play with him one day.
Yeah, now you could be like, I told you. Or you should have made a bet. You should have bet them some money because I'm going to try to get everybody that comments. It's hard, but maybe on episode like 300, most of the people.
If you could get a huge free for all, like a team deathmatch, a bunch of them.
That'd be cool. Or that'd actually be kind of cool. As like a special, maybe I like a special like the 25th episode or the 50th episode. We'll just have a big old brawl. I like that idea. I might have to coin that. I turned on the boosters. It was close at first, man. I was sweating. Palms are all sweaty. Ah, oh, the Vector. I love that gun. That is one of my favorite guns in the game. Ah, oh, that was nice. Faked me out. Smart, smart. I gotta stop throwing those things in. Oh, oh my god, we kissed.
I almost knifed you. I keep forgetting the knife. When I, in COD 1, I used to turn around the corner. And I
know, I seen it that time. Knifing is just so bad in this game, I rarely knife. Woo! It was. Thanks, man. Thanks for 1v1 me. It's awesome. I love doing these things. I feel like it makes us all family. Alright, cool, man. Well, thank you. Do you got a YouTube? You want me to shout out? I seen it as your emblem.
Yeah, alright. I have Frozen Kills.
There we go.
You know, just, yeah, be in the description.
There we go. Yeah, it will be. I'll throw it down in the description, you guys. Here, let me see. Is it on your emblem? Oh, it's the Black Entertainment logo now. See, before it wasn't. Now it is. But I'll throw it down in the description, you guys. Link will be down there. Check them out. If you want to add them on Xbox, gamer tag is right on screen. Yeah, be sure to add them. Do you got anything last words to say, or are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
All right, cool. Well, thanks for playing me, man.
Yeah,
All right, you guys, there's another episode down. Like I said, if you guys want to throw it down in a 1v1, make sure you comment down below with your gamer tag. And also, if you guys want to check out Frozen Kills, check out his YouTube description. His link will be in the description. That's what I was trying to say. I got my words all mixed up now. But that being said, you guys, another episode down, and I will talk to you next time.